welcome for this splendid day for football. I'm joined by Daniel the Meme Voice and Rick Astley on the pitch side reporter. Today we have Bayern Munich versus Manchester City.
Let's look at the lineups. I think Bo Salah will be the big star striker for Manchester City.
I agree. Now let's look at Bayern Munich.
I think the forwards will be the main focus for the opposition.
I agree, but now it's time for the anthems. Somebody once told us that we are going to lose the World Cup, even though we've got the best players on our team. So we said, no, please shut up. Then we went on to win the cup. We then rose to fame.
Now the away side's turn.
We and you can do it sound like we're kidding. We've been scoring like a goal a minute. So high in good players, we are winning. We're probably going to win some cups. Then we'll say our players to be finished.
I don't know about you, AGS, but I think it's time to start.
Yep, let's go. And off we go.
That looks bad. Let's listen to the injury conversation.
I broke my back.
What do you mean by that? You broke
my back is broken.
What, a vertebrae or what portion?
Spinal.
That is a foul. Sadly, no referee. Big fat oof. But it's a free kick. Let's see if they can profit.
He takes the free kick and it's hit the post. And oh my god, where's the ball going? Liehoe Messi post, he's in! What a goal!
The linesman is happy with Liehoe Messi being onside. They are just checking if the ball crossed the line. It is a goal.
Now they kick off with one goal down and one player off.
What an important save by Minewell Neuer. It is time for a corner. I think Bo Salah is the one to watch on the edge of the box. Oh my. Bo Salah has used his bow.
And it's a goal!
They kick off to Marchoe Reus, who crossfields it. And they've kicked it straight out. Good for VAR though, as they are checking if Pelhay's Michael Jackson moonwalk deserves a goal.
They're also checking with music. Oh, sorry, we just had a technical issue there. Oh, sorry, we're working hard to fix it.
Sorry about the tech issue. Just to confirm, it is a goal.
This looks promising. Gomez steals, Gomez kicks, Gomez hits Baarnold in the face.
What a crucial save. He takes the kick. What a brilliant kick by him.
What a save by Minewell Neuer. He has really kept his team in this game, going into half-time.
Oh, they kick off 1-0 down. See what happens here. Anything could happen. Who do you think's really shone in the first half?
I was going to say Neymar was doing poorly, but I think with a move like that he will be great in this half.
Can I just point out, Neymar seems to be very hurt. He landed on his hand funny, so maybe he won't be able to redeem himself in this half.
Yes, Rick Astley is rushing on to help.
Please help me.
We have a leaked video of Rick Astley getting fired.
You're fired!
Boris Johnson is the new medic.
Hi.
Good evening.
How can I be fixed?
Build back better.
Any exercises I can do to help?
A run, walk, or cycle?
Okay. Thanks. Is there anything I should not do?
Leave your home.
Where am I gonna run, walk, or cycle to then?
Home.
Thanks a nod.
Maybe it is time to actually get on with the game.
Yeah, I'd say so.
It is now all square and there is very little time on the clock. I see this going to penalties.
I agree, but there could always be late drama as we have seen in other games.
What a brilliant jump to evade the tackle. Oh my. Minewell Neuer is not going to get away with that. He is not looking at the ball, and he is deliberately going for the player. I think VAR should take action and issue the red. It is the kind of thing the game is trying to cut out. VAR have rightly decided to give Neuer a red card and award the penalty. It could be the decider in this game.
Put world-class goalkeeper Harry Mapguire in goal.
Cool, calm and collected from the spot, which comes to no surprise that he has scored.
He seemed to just stand there and taunt Harry Mapguire, and then Mapguire was so confused that it is hit in the bottom right and he didn't die for it.
They are going to need something magical, something special to draw this up and take it to penalties.
You see, they're trying to burn out the clock to make the last chance their chance.
And he takes the shot.
And it's a goal!
So now, it will go all the way to penalties. The crowd are calling for added time, but the ref has blown his whistle, so they can't go back.
First is Bo Salah, he fakes Harry Maguire, and then he hits the post! Oh my god, an open goal pretty much.
Next to take a pen is Liehoe Messi.
Sweetly struck and it goes straight in the bottom corner.
Who fitted Mapguire in the face.
Oh, what a goal.
He has blown it, which now means Neuer has lots of pressure. If he doesn't save the next pen, his team doesn't win.
And he takes the shot.